Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I will be doing a video on how I straighten my hair. Start out by just doing a pre-poo. I use olive oil and I put my hair into sections and just smooth it into my hair. And then I just comb it out with a wide tooth comb and I'll go all the way around my head. And by the time I'm done, I have 6 sections. And for washing, I use the Tresemme Luxurious Moisture Shampoo. And then I normally would just use the regular conditioner, but since I'm straightening my hair today, I'm using the Deep Treatment Mask, the Keratin Deep Treatment Mask. And so it makes my hair really soft. I usually deep condition with heat for about 15 or 20 minutes. And so after I wash and deep condition, well, when I wash, I usually shampoo twice, 3 times if needed. On this particular day, I did 3 times because my hair is really dirty. So then I just take down each section and I work the product into my hair. What I'm using for my blow dry treatment is the Bio Silk and a heat protectant spray, and I'll have all the details listed in the comments below. But I already have six sections. I split the section in half after I apply the product, and then I blow dry it that way. So when I blow dry it, it's done in 12 sections because I split them in half. I used the Conair 3-in-1 Iconic Tile Styler Blow Dryer, and I use the wide tooth comb attachment to blow dry each section. And I really just take my time. I find that the straighter my hair is after I blow dry it, the better my straightening results are when I flat iron it. It probably took me about 20-25 minutes to blow dry my entire head. So this half is done. I do the second half off camera. Just wanted you guys to see the results. You can also see the shrinkage. My hair shrinks up so much. So when I flat iron my hair, I don't separate it with a comb. I just pull pieces and I use the chase method. I try to keep the sections of hair that I pull really small, because the smaller the sections are, the better the results are. I don't have to do as many passes when I flat iron my hair this way. So I use the chase method with a brush, because I find that that works better for me. Oh, also I forgot to mention, when I blow dry my hair at the end, when it's all pretty much dry, I put a part in my hair where I normally wear it, and I blow dry the section that way. Like I just I do my part and I blow dry where the part is. So it's easier for me to keep it flat when I am straightening it, if that makes sense. So here I'm pretty much at the top on one side and working my way from the back to the front on the other side. And I'm just doing the same thing. I just wanted you all to see the way it looks halfway through the process. I've done my whole head. Now I'm just going back around to sort of go over the parts that I've already done and to get my edges in the front and in the back. I didn't realize my hair was cut off in that shot, so I showed how it looked later on that day when I went out, so you could get the full effect. It has a lot of body, it's really straight and shiny. You can't really tell because of the lighting in this video, but it's really shiny. And I love it. It's one of my favorite ways to wear my hair. But I only do this about twice a year. If you like this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. And if you would like to see more videos like this on my channel, make sure you subscribe and also hit that notification bell so that you can be notified when I make my next upload. So if you have any suggestions about future videos, let me know in the comments below. Also, if there's anything that I missed or didn't cover and you have questions, leave those down below and I'd be happy to answer them. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.